everyone. Thank you for being here. It's an extraordinary pleasure to be back in the Philippines. As I mentioned to President Duterte, we are concerned with human rights, with the extrajudicial killings, impressed upon him the need for respect for the rule of law, and as always, offered Canada's support and help as a friend to help move forward on what is a real challenge.